Jack and Jill went up the hill to fetch a pail of water. So they say the subsequent fall was inevitable. They never stood a chance, they were written that way. Innocent victims of their story. Like Romeo and Juliet, 'twas written in the stars before they even met. That's a love and fate and a touch of stupidity. Let's head to